Alrighty, what's going on guys, and welcome back to Gears 5. We're
Rocket,
leaving right back where we left off.
Fuel. They'll think it'll get us through the ice.
No, they'll know it'll get us through the ice.
Yeah, that's the rumor. Delta out.
You know, that ice isn't going anywhere. We could scout around some more.
I'll take that under advisement.
Yeah, but we found them all. We've literally done them all. So.
Oh man, now you sound like Marcus.
No, this sounds like Marcus.
I'll take that under advisement.
See? Subtle difference.
Yeah, very subtle.
Whee. The speed.
Hey, one small detail. Once we get through that ice, getting back up might be tricky.
Then I guess what?
All right, let's get this phosphorus cooking.
All right, here. About to leave the valley and will not be able to return. Yep.
Wait, hold on.
What?
You said this stuff.
It's called phosphorus.
Fine, whatever. You said it feeds off oxygen and water.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're about to expose it to a ton of ice, which is.
Oxygen and water.
Yeah.
Huh. It'll be fine.
What are you basing that on?
Thermodynamics. Reaction kinetics.
Somebody want to let me know when this chemistry class is over?
It'll be fine. It'll be fine. Come on.
See? Fine.
Look, that must be the Kedar radio tower.
Means the lab's not far. Come on. Jack, you good? You know you don't have to be honest.
Sooner or later, they'll know.
We're not getting in there. Not with those turrets in place.
Generator here.
Sounds like that did the trick. We didn't get all.
Gotta be another generator somewhere.
They're probably through that big door, yeah? Can we just sprint through this? No, you can't.
On,
wow.
Found the other one.
Yeah. Come on. Oh shit. Oh yeah, go on.
Okay. Ow! Stuck me.
You're this upset about a pinprick?
I have sensitive hands.
Proper identification is required for entry. Your entry has been denied. Good day.
Oh, what?
Niles, is that you?
Proper identification is required for entry.
Proper identification.
Hey, you can give it a shot. It's gonna hurt more than you think.
Entry granted.
If you would, follow me.
Care to explain that welcome home?
Do you really require an explanation?
I think I like the gibberish spouting now is more than this cryptic garbage.
Ah, I see you've met my vastly inferior construct at New Hope.
What the hell? It's freezing in here.
Goodness. Apparently some of our cryojets are malfunctioning. There must be a fault in our system.
You don't say.
Of course, we cannot proceed until those cryojets are disabled. Would you mind, terribly?
Cryojets are probably powered like the turrets. Let's find a generator.
She's probably up here. Maybe not. Dead guys, that's cool. Found it.
I've been meaning to reset those cryojets for quite some time.
Yeah, but you didn't.
Niles, really looking forward to you explaining this.
Oh, nothing but the remains of an old industrial accident. My work there began as an effort to cure children ill with rust lung, but it grew into something far more significant. The cog wanted medicine. I gave them gods. Oh well, water under the bridge.
Subject analysis. 119 remains our most physically dominant and remarkable specimen, surviving longer than any hybrid developed. I remain baffled as to why this is so. The bond she seemed to have developed with EV1849 continues to intrigue me all at once. This mighty matriarchal beast can be carved into quiescence by no more than a glance. Dr. Torres has developed a containment module. He believes that by suspending her in cryptochromic fluid. Okay, there's a lot of words and letters in that.
would request you remain close to me.
Shut up.
After all.
Shut up. Yeah, fucking sighs are a pain in the arse in horde mode. Back to that collectible farm mode again.
Let me know when we can recommence our tour.
It's my fucking arse. Bang.
Please, this way. Our family needed a place to continue our work in solitude.
No way your family.
I am quite certain you lack the necessary clearances for that information. This next area is quite fascinating. The path to every breakthrough is paved with failure. Here are some of our more unstable specimens.
This breakthrough. How did you manage?
One of the miner's children, as it happens. She was resistant to aging, disease. We raised her as our own.
I'm taking these. Yoink. Thanks, my guy.
Ah, you may find this especially.
What is it?
That is one of our first successful hybrids.
Hybrid? You mean a locust?
One and the same. In our previous facility, we had problems with genetic stability. The sires were distempered and sterile. A problem for obvious reasons. But the locust were different. Highly controllable, the perfect soldiers, and blessedly able to reproduce.
What made them different?
Their cells. You see, the emulsion miner's children provided a marvelous genetic repository, as did the indigenous creatures of the Hollow.
In all of your genetic research, it's in here?
Of course.
Oh, shit. Hey, Jack, come here. I need you to download everything off this terminal. Oh, man. I don't think I want to know what any of these file names mean.
But when the extent of one very special child's genetic immunity to emulsion became clear, our work began to soar. Please. Mira, or as you know her, Queen Mira.
You bred her with the sires?
Nothing so monstrous. Her stem cells, however, were delightfully complementary to sire DNA. But we underestimated so much. Young Mira's strong maternal feelings, for instance.
Let me guess. She led her children to slaughter you all.
No. Well, yes. But I meant her more traditional maternal feelings for her daughter, little Reyna, your mother.
What? You're lying.
I am not. Your mother was born here and taken from us by her spineless father, thus causing young Mira's unfortunate rebellion.
Why are you telling me this?
You have so many gifts. Not yet understand.
Hey, what's going on?
He will kill you if he knows. They all will.
What did you just say? Hey, what are you...
Wait a Shady tell you?
Kate, I am not gonna hurt you.
No? Maybe you should. Maybe I should.
Hey.
That would indeed sever the link between you and the Locust.
Now, shut up!
I won't let them do to me what they did to my mother.
Your mother? And what did they do to your mother?
In the Hive. They changed her. It killed her. I killed her.
But that is the process that allows them to learn, to grow. Without a queen, they remain unguided.
See? I'm a weapon.
No. You're not.
Back in the village, when I was inside that snatcher, I was controlling them.
What?
I think I killed Oscar.
Wait a minute. You think? Or you did?
I don't know. I don't know. I want it out of my head. I want it to stop. And you're gonna stop it.
And if I do not?
Then we delete you and destroy every bit of your precious research.
Then please, allow me to assist you.
And we're supposed to just trust your good word here?
Yeah,
you
fuck that.
To trust or not trust whomever you like. But tell me something. Your mother and the Hive. Did she resist?
Of course she did.
So I feared. Young Mira needed no such crude incorporation.
Niles, tell me. My grandfather. Who was he?
One of my best geneticists. He fled with little Reyna because he no longer believed in our work.
Did Mira know where to go?
I told Mira Reyna had perished in the escape attempt. I assumed that would end the matter. I greatly miscalculated. But it appears we have another malfunction. Perhaps you could address
it. Oh shit. Fucking wrecked. What the fuck are all these doing? Why are you running? It's just... You pussy. What are we doing? Stop there. Whoa. Didn't happen. Oh, fuck.
But it appears we have another malfunction. Perhaps you could address it.
Exactly the thing.
Ah, he's done it. Your little friend is quite handy.
Hey, watch.
Well, you do make a lovely couple.
You want my pipe?
Would you please follow me?
Go that way.
Now.
Okay, well, I'm going this way.
How does it feel to have your life's work turn on you?
I choose to view it differently. The Locust longed for independence. Mira showed them the way. I have always been proud of your grandmother. I still am. This way, please. The matriarch was generated from your grandmother's stem cells and sire DNA. She amplified Mira's ability to communicate with the Locust. This device is where Mira first
Sounds like a lobotomy.
A lobotomy is highly invasive. This is directed. While I work, the matriarch will guide your mind, undetected, to where it must go.
Okay, all right. No. You are not doing this. I do not trust this can.
Then watch him. But I have to do this. I'm losing control. I won't hurt anyone else, understood?
Understood.
Yeah, fuck this. Oh, look, it's her. Sounds kind of weird.
Are you okay?
Yeah, but...
Okay, come on, we can talk about it later.
No, listen, he used me. My mother, she's alive.
What?
It wasn't really her, except it was. Where is he?
Emergency shutdown, in effect.
Oh, shit. Come on, he went this way. Come on!
Excuse me. I had relic guns on me.
Get back here, Niles! God damn it, shit!
Surely you see I've done you a kindness. You are no longer vulnerable to the hive mind, and your mother has been awakened. Well, so to speak.
I'm gonna
a pipe have ammo? I mean, hell. Oh, hang on. Aha.
You're not gonna do anything but freeze if you don't lift this lockdown.
Oh shit, hang on. Mira. Here become not to so exactly mindful. Our remove's influence have allowed our test subjects to develop novel and unhelpful ideas. Wow.
Freeing the matriarch was unwise. You will die. Which means you will never look upon the grandeur of your mother. Transfigured.
I'm gonna kill you, Niles!
Hey, you wanna tell me what the hell Niles is talking about?
Later, after we deal with Niles.
Every child needs a playmate.
Come here, bitch. I mean, I've lost my guns. Oh, shit. Do the thing.
Okay. Looks like we're clear.
Niles can't get away. Where are we meant to go? Huh?
It's locked.
There's got to be a way to open.
Maybe there's something Jack can do.
Yeah, I'm looking. Uh-huh.
Jack, see where that leads.
God, the retro lance is a headshot machine. Just locking them up with guns. Some of that.
of awakened my sires from their long hibernation. I wonder who that could have been.
Del, get ready!
Yeah, these things. They're a pain in the arse in horde mode. Yeah, for this exact reason. Just chug bullets. And they're annoying.
Hey, Marvel!
I see him.
Oh, it's been so long since my sires have run free.
To be going. Fuck off. Alright, not gonna get saved or nothing. Thanks, Jack. Off. So annoying.
That's all of them.
So then let's keep after Niles. Come on. Hey, Niles, we're still coming.
I really don't think you can hear me.
I really don't care.
Where I'm going though. Where am I meant to be going this way? Look at that.
Let's keep this
I don't like the cold. I do like the cold. But I'm going to have to end this one now. I need to make some space. Jesus. That PC is full. So, if you guys have enjoyed, leave it by the most. Grab all that good stuff. It's been your boy. And we're still on Act 2. Jesus. And I'll see you soon.